tell the story, Scott. We were tasked with the task of making a question fit the theme of Vision 2020. And so we came up with not one, not two, but three questions that all directly correlate. How do you see yourself?
Michaela,
Alex,
Nicholas,
Ronan,
Anna,
Miss Hayes,
Liam Fernandez,
Francesca Dyro,
Man Many Keys,
Raylan Kate Becca,
Katarina,
Isa,
Monica, Fidel, and Jessica Kiyoji.
Do you want to tell them what you said? We also asked people how they know each other as some preliminary information on the team people that we interviewed. So now let's see what everyone had to say.
We are friends. We've known each other since fifth grade.
Yep, but we started talking in eighth grade.
Robotics.
Yeah, robotics. I met him through Jacob because he kept on, apparently Jacob was his father and he was his son, apparently. And yeah, that's how I got to know him. He's one of my best friends.
Well, she is my TA, so that's how I know her.
She's in my TA.
That's how I know her.
I went to school with Francesca since second grade.
Unfortunately.
We.
Vocals.
Okay, yeah. We're both from vocals.
Elementary school?
Yeah.
We went to the same elementary school.
I see myself kind of as a smart person, but not that smart. Like, I used to be smart, but now I'm kind of a burnout because of school. I think that I'm funny sometimes, although a lot of my jokes end up being way too detailed to be funny. I do love comedy, though. Laughter is, like, the best thing in the entire world.
Never thought about it before, but I guess I see myself as an honors student that's struggling to keep honors, because it's hard.
You can't hear us, right?
Just see myself as a person, you know? Just being a normal dude. Just going through life.
How do you see yourself?
Tall.
Creative.
Mm-hmm. I think outside the box a lot.
I see myself in a mirror. No, I'm kidding. I guess if we're talking about identity, I guess I would always probably start with I'm a mom and a teacher, and I'm a reader. I'm a runner. I'm interested in all sorts of different things. I guess something along those lines.
How do you see yourself?
I don't know. That's a difficult question. You can't just give someone that without context. I don't know. I'm me, you know? I don't really see myself as anything in particular. It's just I exist, and that's it. Yeah.
I see myself as confident, and I have a pretty sure image of myself. I don't doubt myself often, and I know my capabilities, although I can be overconfident, and that's something I think I need to work on.
I would say a major bookworm, an extremely major bookworm, and also, I guess, like a sister and a daughter and a student at the school.
You know I'm picking Frozen too.
I'm a writer.
I think that people see me as intimidating, but I see myself as a really nice person. I can be shy at times, but when I really get to know people, I kind of, my extrovert personality comes out.
You're frozen.
Can you hear me? Okay, cool.
I'm stressed, I'm scared. How do I see myself?
Yeah.
Gay as. Can I swear? Is that allowed? I'm gay as. Fabulous too. Just no, not really. I don't know. I kind of see myself as pretty much awkward, but like at the same time, I'm outgoing. You know what I mean? And it's just like, and basically a mess of contradictions.
And she has Spotify Premium. Wow.
I try to be confident, but I'm like really not. And I try to be humorous, really. And
yeah.
Take them off.
Uh-huh.
What?
Yeah,
what?
How do I see myself as a person? Nice, genuinely, like straight up. I don't, you know. Not fake, I guess.
Can you hear me? Awesome. She's still used to be the brain.
Bye-bye. Good person, caring person, loving person.
I don't know, just like a regular person. Like nothing really that special, but I don't know.
Mikhail is one of the oddest people that I've ever met. I would not trade him for almost anything because just knowing him has been such a different experience. It's really interesting because he is fine with communicating in certain ways and then he has absolutely no experience or knowledge of how to communicate any other way, and it can make for some interesting conversations.
She's smart enough that people would think she could get honors, but then she struggles with schoolwork. It's like that, yeah.
Well, Ronan, you know, one of my best friends,
kind of an idiot sometimes.
He's a pretty good guy. Obviously, he can just be a bit of a sometimes, but most of the time.
That you had.
He's a good guy to be around. Helps you whenever you need him. Overall, he's just a good guy.
Can you hear me? Okay, gotcha.
It's a thing.
A little bit dumb sometimes. Yeah. Very funny as well.
Anna. I always say Anna is curious and interested, and she reads everything, and that she's a great TA.
Okay, well, physically, she's tall, blonde, very tall. I wish I was that tall. She's an intelligent person. She has very specific opinions. I don't know, she's pretty cool. That's how I see her.
I see Francesca as probably one of my best friends because I've known her for so long and I can trust her with a lot of things. I don't know, just someone who's really easy to talk to.
I see Liam as someone who is very energetic. He likes to have fun all the time. Super smart, like sometimes he acts like he isn't, but he knows he's super smart, so.
For like the first 2 years that I've known him, I thought he was actually kind of intimidating. I thought he hated me for some reason, but he's a really nice guy. He's really nice now.
Oh, that's easy. I see her as like one of the most amazing people that I've ever met. Like, she's top notch. First of all, she's so freaking talented. Like, whoever's watching this, if you're not going to a concert, you will not be able to hear her sing her solo. And she's like, mwah. She's amazing. But also, she's just not just talented, but she's also very sweet. And like, she's amazing. I love her. Would die for her.
She's really fun. She's really a great friend. And she's there for me. She's just there for me whenever I need her. And yeah.
She's one of my greatest friends. I care a lot about her. She may not know that because we had a lot of ups and downs, but yeah. She's sweet. She's nice. She's pretty. She cares. Like today, she's helped me a lot, giving me a lot of hugs because, you know, I kind of went through something today, so she's very helpful. I'm thankful for her.
Oh, she's amazing. Like, I don't know, she's just very like bubbly and like loud, and like she just has like a really good personality. Yeah.
No.
It would be very helpful if you could learn to communicate more effectively.
All right,
thank you.
A little bit. You're an idiot.
Don't think you're supposed to swear.
You're an idiot. Also, one of my best friends. Pretty good. He's not going to say anything about me because you know.
Thanks for your interview.
And the first question like crazy.
Me too. Physically, I said you were tall, blonde. Very tall. I wish I was that tall. On another perspective, you have your own opinions, you're smart.
I did not describe you as physically, I don't think at all. Or I don't think I described myself physically at all either.
I didn't either.
Oh, interesting. I just said that you were curious and bright and interested in lots of things and that you read all these things and that you were a great TA.
Sure.
You'd have to pick a crummy TA for me to have to.
Okay, okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think we have any. That's because we have a good group.
You're very smart, even though sometimes you don't act like it.
She knows everything that I've said already. I just said that she's just a really good friend that I know that I can trust with a lot of things, and it's easy to talk to.
I said you were talented as and that if you're not going to, if whoever's watching this who's not going to the concert, you're not going to be able to hear you sing because your singing was like top notch.
I said you were, when I first met you, I thought you hated me.
What? No, I didn't.
Because we never talked for the past 2 years.
No, it's because I'm very, very awkward.
I'm really awkward too. So I just thought like, because whenever like it was just me and you, like we wouldn't talk, like, but then someone comes like, in, yeah. You would talk to them, and like I'd just be like,
no,
I thought you hate me,
oh,
but then
gosh.
I was like, I'm a nice person. Yeah,
I said
you're
like,
a nice person.
I said that too.
Sorry,
my big boobs.
I just said you're a great friend. You're like, you're always there for me. I hate being cheesy like this.
Yeah, I said basically the same thing. I just said that you're nice and that you're kind and that you've been here for me all day. Oh. When I needed you. Oh. And that you're pretty.
Oh my god. Oh, wait.
I feel so. I just said that you're like really bubbly and you have like a great personality and all that. Yeah, that's basically it.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.
I feel like we just got closer.
Alright, so thank you everyone for watching. I hope you found these answers to these questions as interesting as I did.